Hello, I'm veteran stuntman, stunt coordinator Rick Fike. Today, we're going to break down the action, the arts, and science of stunt driving. I've been in the stunt world for about 38 years, and when you don't find me on camera working stunts or choreographing action, you can find me in my karate school teaching martial arts. Today, I'll be breaking down the art and science of stunt driving. The vehicle. To demonstrate the making of a good stunt vehicle, I'll be using these LEGO Technic models. Just like the real vehicles, they're built tough. All stunt vehicles have reinforced suspension, frames, and roofs. Hand brakes are added, and we have a 6-point roll cage and a 5-point harness. Before a big stunt, my team will plan it out with the use of concrete, chalk, and a miniature vehicle. A good stuntman always plans his stunts out on a smaller scale. The classic stunts. Maybe we have a scene where our vehicle has to fly up on two wheels and go down an alleyway and miss people, all right? When we do this, we call that high skiing. It's very popular, but it's very difficult to do. One of my favorite stunts is gonna be the reverse J turn. It's where we start our vehicle, back it up in reverse approximately 35 miles an hour, whip his wheel to the left, bringing that front around, drop and drive, and accelerate away. Ramp jumping, where we have a stable ramp, a vehicle hits it, mark, flies and either pancakes or crashes off that ramp. And now the most popular of all ramps is the pipe ramp. We insert the pipe ramp, we can adjust the height and angle. Our vehicle backs up, hits the ramp, launches, and twists and turns all the way over. At the end of the day, it all comes down to safety and preparation. Well, I really enjoy working with LEGO Technic. They're as close to the real thing as possible for us. Not only are they built rugged and strong and contain roll cages that roll, tires that turn, power takeoff, but they're just fun. Well, this has been stuntman and stunt coordinator Rick Fike, breaking down the art and science of stunt driving with LEGO Technic. Build for real.